Astronomers have spotted a black hole the size of Jupiter that's floating around the Milky Way galaxy. This black hole is different than the supermassive black hole that's at the center of the Milky Way, in that it's basically drifting around, sucking up everything in its path. So, anybody else scared right now? What is happening, friends? This is InformOverload, your one-stop shop for trending news, conspiracy theories, and astronomical breakthroughs. Basically, we tell you about the coolest, most interesting news stories we find on the internet. By the way, I'm Charlotte, I'm your host for this video. Are you ready to hear about this black hole that could slurp up our Earth like a tapioca bubble? Scientists at the National Astronomical Observatory of Japan have observed a super rare rogue black hole that's wandering around our galaxy. There are three types of black holes that we know of: supermassive black holes, stellar mass black holes that form from the core collapse of a massive star, and the last kind, a smaller kind, between 100 and 100,000 solar masses. Scientists haven't confirmed the presence of the last one, which actually could be the kind that these scientists just found. That's what makes this black hole super rare. They have called it 4U1630-472. Not really sure why scientists don't name celestial objects something cuter, you know? Like Jeff. Jeff the black hole. I like that. I mean, maybe they don't want to name it because they don't want to get attached because they haven't confirmed its presence. Or maybe they don't want to name it Jeff because this black hole is rotating extremely rapidly, making it far more dangerous. Maybe I jumped the gun with the Jeff black hole name. Jeff sounds like a friendly dad name. This black hole definitely isn't friendly. It's rotating at a speed of 92 to 95% of the theoretical allowed rotational speed. While it rotates around its axis, it pulls in material. Astronomers observed bright X-rays released by the gravitational stresses and high temperatures emitted by this black hole. Of course, this is a black hole we're talking about. No observable light can escape it, so these scientists didn't directly see it. But nobody has directly seen a black hole. Black holes are actually really hard to find for this reason, unless they're actively feeding on their surroundings and emitting electromagnetic radiation. What the scientists did see is a huge traveling cloud of celestial gases orbiting around an invisible massive object. Einstein's theory of relativity dictates that if a black hole is rotating rapidly, it will modify the space and time around it in a way that is different than for a black hole that isn't rotating. The team said that this black hole and the stuff that's orbiting around it is around 3,000 times more massive than our sun. The black hole itself is obviously compact, and it's about the size of Jupiter. For some perspective, around 1,000 Jupiters could fit inside our sun. So, the burning question. I mean, like, should you be worried? This black hole is definitely big enough to eat the Earth, which is kind of terrifying. And the fact that it's wandering around the Milky Way is also pretty terrifying. To make matters worse, scientists believe there are three of these rotating black holes in our Milky Way galaxy. But according to scientists, this black hole isn't coming our way, and even if it suddenly decided to change course, it would take a really, really long time to get here because it's extremely far away. The galactic center of this black hole is 25,000 light years away, 20 light years from the center of the Milky Way galaxy. So in terms of this black hole, we are safe. But just for entertainment's sake, let's imagine what would happen if we suddenly detected a black hole heading toward our solar system. Scientists at observatories would be looking at the Oort cloud, and would be seeing objects' orbits being affected by some unseen force. There's pretty much nothing we could do to save our planet if a black hole got close enough to enter our solar system. The black hole would essentially start to suck up the outer objects, Pluto, Neptune, followed by Jupiter and Saturn. Maybe it would send objects flying in our direction, and soon enough it would suck up our Earth and quote unquote spaghettify us. It would probably be a pretty horrible, painful death. Well, that's fun. That's also all I have for you on this story, guys. It is now time to respond to some of your comments! Dylan Barber said, "I actually like Johnny." You sound surprised. We wouldn't add a host to this channel if they weren't good. Silly potato. Spicy Potato said, "I know Charlotte is behind that camera. Haley's actually the one behind the camera. I work semi behind the camera, but I'm not the one operating the camera." That's Haley. That's her fingers. Tacos Forever said, "Charlotte's hotter than this guy, bring her back." Nope. Meh. Lenny had said, "Isn't it illegal to steal videos from other channels?" It's not, actually. You might get a copyright claim, but it's not illegal. Sunshine said, "Okay, I am honestly obsessed with your channel. I am obsessed with you, girlfriend." I think you're a girl. Maybe you're not, but whatever you are, I'm obsessed with you. We've come to the end of the video. Just a reminder that if you guys hear about any cool stories that you would think would be great for IO, I love hearing your suggestions. Send me a message on Instagram. My handle is posted in the description. This is the end screen. It means we're done here. But if you want to keep watching IO, we put together a playlist that's right over there. It's got a bunch of videos just like this one. Maybe you'll like it. And obviously, if you like this video, you should leave a like, subscribe, and turn on those notifications so I can see you in the next IO video.